The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. There's the entrance. Clever. Hi, David. Just found another hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. It's just... it's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
Sable International anyway.
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on. No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the Red Uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in. Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me and the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Oh. For a heartless mercenary, sometimes almost like it.
Sometimes.
Delivered. Do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
Too many men down!
What's up?
Okay, that's it! He ain't getting out of here alive!
You sound angry. Must be the lack of sunlight.
Come on. fish in a barrel.
Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here. There are the supplies. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Huh. Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.